I'm here today with Sean Ringsted, the Chief Digital Officer of Chubb. Sean, thanks for taking the time to be here with us at InsureTech Connect. Is Chubb doing things the same way the startups are doing things now, given all of the excitement and interest in digitization?
I give you and your colleagues a lot of credit for setting this up, right? There's a great buzz, right? We can pull a number of different levers, right? So we're in different product lines, be it consumer or large commercial. We can be in Korea one day, we can be in Mexico another day, right? So in a startup shoes, it's hard, obviously. But I think in terms of setting expectations when they deal with larger carriers, right, such as ourselves, versus be really clear about your value proposition.
Yeah.
What is it that you are coming to the market with and how unique it is? If you can move my operational efficiency to 99, you got my attention.
Well, and so how do you think about partnerships? I mean, are partnerships an important part of the way you see your Chubb operating in the future?
Absolutely. I think there are two things that I think have fundamentally changed in the last few years, right? One is customer experience, and then two, partnerships.
Yeah.
And I think traditionally the insurance industry is, we've been quite closed fest, right? It's proprietary, right? We've got our secret sauce, we have our moat, we pull up the bridge and we say, we know how to do it, and you're not gonna come in. And that's changing, that has to change, and you see that.
So what has surprised you most about the InsureTech Connect this year's conference?
It's truly a very open, collaborative environment, and you can literally go up to anybody and vice versa. You have conversations in the corridor in 5 minutes that you wouldn't have others, and so it's been terrific.
Excellent. Well, thank you for coming. Thank you for being here. And thank you for being here.
Thank you.